Sun Ming.
Zhao.
That's the name of the man you killed in Moonswoon.
It can't be. You!
I can't believe my father killed someone. A letter? To my father?
This came right after Hazuki-sensei passed away. I had a bad feeling about it, so I felt I should keep it hidden until today.
This letter's in Chinese. But you can't read it?
No, we can't. Oh, but Guangji might be able to. He's good with kanji characters.
I see. Can you translate this letter for me?
Oh, these kanji are weird. I can't read them.
Really?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Wait! My Japanese teacher's a kanji expert. Show her it.
May I help you?
Excuse me, are you Xiaosun?
Yes, that's right. And you are?
I'm Ryo Hazuki.
Ah, Hazuki-san? Oh yes, my grandson. Go and told me. Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
The other day, you helped him at Sakura Gaoka.
Oh, I remember.
He was so excited when he told me. He now aspires to grow strong and brave, just like you.
It was nothing, really.
So, what brings you here?
Well, I have a letter I'd like you to translate.
Okay. Reversed kanji.
Reversed?
Yes, but they aren't just reversed left to right. They're written in a special style.
Could you read it for me?
Yes, of course. Beware of those who pursue the mirror. If you ever need help, seek the aid of Master Chen. Zhu Yuan Da.
Zhu Yong Da. Master Chen?
Oh, there's something written on the back, too. Tian Ji Fu, Jiao Tao Long, Ti Ji Mu, Wo Da Yo.
What does it mean?
Father's Heaven, Nine Dragons, Mother's Earth, Comrades. I'm sorry, it doesn't make sense.
I understand.
But I think this part may be a phone number. These ancient characters are numbers.
A phone number?
Yes. 046861-5647.
046861-5647, right? I've got it. Hello?
Warehouse number 8.
Warehouse number 8?
You. Who are you?
Isn't this the Chen residence? I have a letter from a man named Zhu Yong Da. Oops. That's warehouse number 8.
have no more. Please, let me be.
Huh? No more? Don't mess with me!
Stop it!
And just who are you?
Don't you know that blackmail is way uncool?
You Hazuki from Suka High!
Yeah? So what?
Hazuki!
I ain't afraid of him. I could take this geek.
Hey, you! Wait! Damn!
Whoa, you've had it now! Tough after all. What?
I have a question.
Sure, what is it?
Warehouse number 8? Where is it?
Yeah.
Security guards. I can't let them catch me. Yes, this is warehouse number 8.
Who's there?
Wait, Guizhan.
What?
Master Chen?
You are the young man who has called?
Yes, Ryo Hazuki. This says, if you ever need help, seek the aid of Master Chen.
May I look at the letter?
Sure.
Yes, this is Zhu's handwriting. But it appears this letter arrived too late.
Yes. This Zhu Yonda, how does he know my father?
Zhu and your father brought back a certain mirror from China.
The mirror? The one that man stole?
It was stolen?
Yes. The man who killed my father, Lan Di.
Lan Di.
Do you know him?
Well, I know of him. An organization called Qi You Men. Its leader goes by that name. I hear he's a master of a deadly martial art.
Yes, he used a style I've never seen.
I think we mean the same person.
What does this mean? Please tell me why my father...
You needn't tell this boy anything, Father.
Father?
No, I'm bound by my promise to Zhu Yuanda regarding this boy's father.
But...
Was only one mirror stolen?
Huh.
I'm asking if only one mirror was stolen.
Yes, made of stone, a dragon design.
If so, then there's one more. I believe the Phoenix Mirror.
Phoenix?
A mythical bird of Chinese legend that guards human life.
That mirror? My house?
Perhaps. Find it, and then